Take all the time, what does it stage, because I think everybody should. Like, these guys up here, you guys should come up right now. We're going to hold the show until everybody gets up here. So you guys better start walking, because I don't want to stand up here for that long. I think it's going to pop.
You guys are awesome. Do that. I want that to happen. That should be a thing. Alright, this next song is a Fear Fiasco original. God, this is awesome. I like this so much better with you guys up here. Hell yeah. Alright. So I'm gonna play this one really hard, man. This song is called Emily.
Just wanna tell you, girl,
part of the show where we do the new thing that we're doing today. Yeah, I think this is the part. Okay. So I wrote two new songs for you guys. And we're gonna play them. Jason, are you gonna get the lyrics for me so I can know them? I tell you, my British accent is terrible.
No, no, no!
You
have no one in your heart.
What do you want? Where do you want the...
Okay, I got a question. Should I get out the acoustic guitar?
Yeah!
Okay. Just a sec, I'm gonna sit there and listen to this buzzing sound.
We haven't rehearsed this, so this transition here is very sloppy.
It's all part of the show.
It's all part of the show. So if you can stand for a sentence.
Listen to what you wrote. They are like fireworks.
next Fear Fiasco song with the full band. So we're gonna preview it right now. It's called It's All Under My Control.
Thank you.
too.